always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, and it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what happens here.
Number 17. This match will feature Argentina against Iceland. It's an international fixture here, Helen, that'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice when presenting your country.
And now it's time for the national anthems. My first World Cup, Alan, as a commentator, 1978 in Argentina, won by Argentina, and I'll never forget the outpourings of joy from the local fans at that triumph.
Yeah, the ticker tape, Mario Kempes, Aussie Ardiles, great times for the country.
Argentina with this lineup. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Federico Fazio as the centre-backs. In attack, Lionel Messi partners together with Gonzalo Higuain. Iceland have this lineup at their disposal today. Gylfi Sigurdsson starts alongside Aron Gunnarsson in the middle of the park, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. And it's the start of the game here. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Gudmundsson. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Oddvarsson. It's Messi. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Shots on here. Defenders managed to get in the way there. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Argentina had a corner. In goes the corner, cleared away by the defender. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Gudmundsson. Gunnarsson. Lanzini. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. He can put them in front. Everything behind that shot, and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Challenged by the defender, Di Maria. Here's Higuain. And shoots! The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. And that's a corner
Argentina's way.
Taken by Messi.
Very good distance to the clearance. Argentina, it's their ball, it's their throw. Eduardo Salvia. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Lanzini. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Shot up!
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. The goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
He's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Corner played in. And they get it away. Throw-in for Argentina. Angel Di Maria.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Quick-witted. Movement too to intercept there. Angel Di Maria. Reading of the by anticipating the pass. Free kick coming up. Into the attacking third.
Missed with the chance to go into the lead now. They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
Then with Argentina.
Goal for the host.
Gunnarsson.
Number 10, Lionel Messi.
Arnesen. Gylfi Sigurdsson. It goes out wide again. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
They've given it straight to the opposition.
Good strong tackle. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Argentina are on their way, it seems, to another victory, but I wonder about the second half, whether they're good enough to see this through.
Just not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. Looking for teammates in the middle. What's the keeper doing here?
Played back. Great interception. We're hearing
cross that's pistoled away by the keeper.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They could pose some danger now. Shots on here. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Let's see the replay now. Starting at 2-0.
Finn Bogason.
Number 10, Lionel Messi.
That's half time. 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat trick in the second half.
Defenders managed to get in the way there. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Here's Higuain. And shoots! The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Chance to go into the lead now. Argentina on their way, it seems, to another victory. Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. And we're hearing the cross that's fisted away by the keeper. Well, they could pose some danger now. Shots on here. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Javier Mascherano. And here's some attacking play from Argentina.
Finn Bogason.
A chance to break away now on the counter. This could be it. There was danger, but he's cleared it. He's really breaking it, probing pass. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. They're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. He can't keep it on the pitch. He's gone out for a throw. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come off. Ragnar Sigurdsson. Here they are, on the attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
No doubt about that, free kick.
And now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Cleared it well. Lanzini. And now a throw-in.
Gislason. Gunnarsson.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Javier Mascherano.
Keeper goes with a fist here.
Finn Bogason.
Onto the attack now. Angel Di Maria. Eduardo Salvia. Looking for Lionel Messi. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
This is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Substitution for Argentina. Coming off the pitch, number 20, Eduardo Salvio. Coming onto the pitch, number 16, Marcus Rocha.
Magnussen.
If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, and read it.
It's a good answer.
With a World Cup coming up in South America, first one since 1978. Argentina won it in their own country then. They'll be trying to do something to Brazil in Brazil. And these sort of games... are really important in the build-up to it. They played well here, and they're going to win, and they deserve that.
There's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch.
Acuña.
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, they've shown him the inside.
Some options now for the pass. Messi. Splendid goal here. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
Lanzini.
Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Gunnarsson.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Tackle goes in.
And shoots!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. There we are, final whistle.
So, Leo Messi, your verdict, Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt and He's the hallmark of the top side.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
On their way, it seems, to another victory.
Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away.
And we're hearing the
cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
They could pose some danger now.
Shots on here.
Forward with some
Javier Mascherano. Keeper goes with a fist here.
Some options now for the pass.
Messi. And shoots!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.